swinger. I'm not sure why you wouldn't change that location, but the change is right here. It's right there. You want to know where the chainsaw is. Your chainsaw is in here. Right there where you want. Right on this building right here. Inside of the building, and you're outside of the building, you want to break this wall right here. This wall right here. And when you break this wall, you will see four chainsaws right here. Four chainsaws. If you don't break this wall, and you inside of the building, inside of this building right here, without breaking a wall, you're going to find two here and one lane right here. So that's three more chainsaw you're gonna find right here in this building. If you don't break the wall, you just came inside of the building, you're gonna find it right there. That's what you're gonna find them. You're gonna find it right there. Now, when you're playing with a chainsaw, you could break the player build, you could break trees, stuff like that. You could try and kill the player with the chainsaw, but it's not gonna be so easy. It's not gonna be so easy. See how I knock a shot with it? Guys, so that's where you got the chainsaw in. It's so easy, you know, to kill a player with it, you know what I'm saying? You show right here where you find him, man. I hope you guys have fun with the chainsaw. A lot of people don't use it because it's hard, you know. A lot of people don't use it, but I'm gonna be using it. Yeah, guys, that's it. It's the location where you can find it. You guys have fun. Let's